All right, there it is. I used the same color spray paints on top. That's it, just torch and alcohol on top of the base I made in the last video, which is different than any technique I've seen. And where's the powder I used? I used this Battleship Gray mixed with the epoxy. He's working on one over here. 34. We put the flashlight on so you guys can look, check it out. Still gonna do one more to that. I'll use a different blue, but I'll keep the original color on the next time I worked on this. There's a good view. Alright. Well, there you go. Share the video and like, subscribe, post to all epoxy pages. I'm gonna do something different each month. And like and subscribe. If I get 5,000 views, I'll break down how I did this step by step. All right, thanks and have a good day.